IVM.
Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashdin Doctor, your Habit Coach. Today's fun fact of the day has to do with our muscles. Did you know that while resting, muscle tissue burns more calories than fat? Muscle is what is known as metabolically active tissue, while fat isn't. This means that someone with more muscle will burn through more calories sitting on the sofa than someone with more fat. And if you look at our lives, we spend more time sitting on the sofa than exercising. So having more muscles is a very good way of burning through calories in a passive way. Now, as you know, I am not a fan of calorie counting. In fact, I hardly mention them on this podcast. But when it comes to muscles and calories, I get excited. The cumulative effect of putting on a few pounds of muscle on your calories is where the magic happens. It's a tiny change that over a period of time starts reaping big dividends. One of my favorite ways to put on more muscle and finish my workouts faster is through the use of supersets. Supersets have been used for years in the world of bodybuilding. They're a great way of creating hypertrophy, which is a geeky way of saying putting on more muscle mass. The greats of our time, like Arnold Schwarzenegger, Franco Colombo, swore by these supersets as a way to spend less time in the gym building muscle. It's one of my favorite muscle building techniques, and hence I wanted to share it with you. So what is a superset? A superset is when you finish one set of an exercise and immediately, without rest, go to another exercise and complete one set there. So by combining these two exercises together, it becomes a superset. After completing the superset, you take a rest of about 45 seconds and get back for the next superset. There are two broad categories of supersets. One, train opposing or non-related muscle groups. This is when you finish one set of chest exercises and then immediately do one set of back exercises, like one set of bench press and then one set of dumbbell rows, or one set of bicep curls and one set of tricep extensions. You can also do the same thing for muscles that are not related to each other. For example, one set of squats and one set of bicep curls. Or one that I like to do is a set of dumbbell bench press for the chest. Then I take the dumbbells, rest them on my knees, and while sitting on the bench, I do seated calf raises. This is a smart way of using your time. The objective of using this opposing muscle technique is that while one muscle group is resting, you're still active and using another muscle group. The second way of doing supersets is to train the same muscle group with an easier exercise or a burnout exercise. For example, you do a bench press. Then immediately after that, you drop to the floor and continue doing push-ups. A burnout set is when you finish the main exercise, like, say, dumbbell bicep curls, and then continue to do curls with a lighter weight, faster and with more reps. This gives your muscle that burn. I do this with squats too. I finish a set of heavy-weighted squats, then finish off the superset with bodyweight half-rep squats or a wall sit. As you can see, the combinations are endless. You can train your abs along with training your shoulders or your chest. Use your imagination and come up with different ideas. But remember the principle. No rest between the exercises of a superset. Try and do opposing muscle groups as a beginner. If you're an intermediate, then move to doing the same muscle as part of the superset. So your super simple habit for making your muscles grow and finishing your workouts faster is to use the concept of supersets. Use these every time you work out. It doesn't matter if you're doing bodyweight exercises at home or weight training in the gym. Use supersets to finish your workout faster. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashdin Doc on Twitter and Instagram.
Did you know that Parsis in Mumbai, instead of being left at the Tower of Silence after they die, are now cremated? And why? Because a cow fell sick in the early 1990s. Did you know that the smog in Delhi is caused by something that farmers in Punjab do and that there's no way to stop them? Did you know that there wasn't one gas tragedy in Bhopal, but three? One of them was seen, but two were unseen. Did you know that many well-intentioned government policies hurt the people they're supposed to help? Why was demonetization a bad idea? How should GST have been implemented? Why are all our politicians so corrupt when not all of them are bad people? I'm Amit Verma, and in my weekly podcast, The Seen and the Unseen, I take a shot at answering all these questions and many more. I aim to go beyond the scene and show you the unseen effects of public policy and private action. I speak to experts on economics, political philosophy, cognitive neuroscience, and constitutional law so that their insights can blow not only my mind, but also yours. The Seen and the Unseen releases every Monday. So do check out the archives and follow the show at seenunseen.in. You can also subscribe to The Seen and the Unseen on whatever podcast app you happen to prefer.
Hi, my name is Anupam Gupta. I'm B50 on Twitter. I am the host of Paisa Paisa, the show that talks money. On my show, I speak to experts from every field of money and finance, from stock markets, equities, debt funds, credit cards, life insurance, every possible area of money and finance that you can think of. We even did an episode on cryptocurrency. I've got fantastic guests from mutual funds to personal finance experts everywhere. Robo-advisory, startups, just name it, we've got it. At Paisa Paisa, we help you make smart decisions about money. You work hard for money. Now make your money work hard for you. New episodes out every Monday, and you can listen to my show on the IVM podcast app or any other podcasting app that you have.